bloody waiting for? Throw it.
This old fellow called Talbot. Talbot Daniels over in the Triangle. He's into me for about 10 G's. He says he might know something about Florian Kravitch.
Florian?
Your days of searching are over, my friend. This guy should point you in the right direction.
You know, the space station, they have to drink their own piss.
Goodness gracious.
I can't understand.
Come on, what is wrong with that? That's an interesting thing to say. I'm talking about interesting. All you...
Hey, Roman, can you do me a favor?
Anything for your cousin. Just name it. You want some women? I mentioned...
He's not that. I'm coming to collect you from the apartment. Wait for me there.
No wonder you get sick. So pent up. You all need a good enema. Or you might explode. That's another thing we haven't talked about.
Yes, I work in the health industry. Yes, I had a purse full of life-saving heart drug samples, but I did not know if this woman had insurance. I did not know if she was...
I have found Florian Kravitch. There's a man called Talbot Daniels who will lead us to him.
Talbot? I know him from some of the card games I play. So, we're finally going to kill Florian Kravitch.
A very valuable lesson.
You know, if this fucks up, the bad shit's coming down on my head!
What do you mean?
I mean you fuck up and I take this shit! You kill the wrong guy, and his friends will fuck with me to get to you! I didn't have no scars until you arrived. Now I am practically chopping board to have so many cuts on me.
You are a rich chopping board.
I worry for you, Envy. Sometimes you just gotta let the hate go. You really going to feel better once Florian is dead?
Soon, we will find out.
There he is. Let's go talk to him. He's always at the games being held around Algonquin. Not too good either. I don't think I've seen him win a hand.
Hey! I hear you know Florian Kravitch. Where is he?
Florian Kravitch? I don't know what you're talking about.
I've been head to head with this guy a few times, NB. I know his tells. He's lying.
Roman? What's this about?
He doesn't act well under pressure, NB. Beat him a little.
All right already. There's a guy I know, likes to be called Florian Kravitch at, certain moments. Lives uptown somewhere.
Show me.
Get in the car, Talbot.
I don't want you to mess around. Get me to this place.
Okay, if I'm right, Bernie's place is somewhere uptown. All right, keep going straight.
Yes, I'm a forbid to soothe your soul. You there, Manu Dibango.
Okay, I cannot work at this speed. No siree. Let me retrace my steps then. Right here, okay?
Well, we put your...
Okay, then. This isn't easy. All right. I keep going straight here. That's it. Straight on. Straight ahead. Keep going up here. Easy there, man. You need to go slow if I'm going to be able to get you there. Let me think about this. Take a left. Go left here. This is it. This is Bernie's place. Are you going to kill him?
When I'm done with Florian, he will be begging to die. That is the most your friend can look forward to. Get out of here now. You've done your job.
Nico, be calm! Be calm!
Fuck! Calm! Florian! Odda sam zbog tebe, Drka Gior! Otvori! Florian! I've come for you, Florian.
Oh! Go away!
Florian, yesi toti.
Nico? What the hell are you doing here?
What happened to you?
Oh, I started working out. You know, toned up the...
Florian? You used to work in the abattoir?
Oh, don't remind me. Roman? You put on a few vanity pounds. What are you guys doing here? Why did you kick my door down?
I've come to ask you some questions.
It wasn't you, was it?
What wasn't me?
Who set us up? It was you or Darko. I thought it must be him. Oh, my God. You think it was me? That's why you are here. You've come to kill me. Well, screw you, Nico Bellic and Fatty Roman. It wasn't me. It wasn't. I wouldn't do that.
Can we stop with the fat jokes, Florian?
It's Bernie now. After I came here, I wanted a complete change, so I became Bernie Crane. I'm sorry about the fat thing. You're still kind of cute.
Gee, thanks.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm a lifestyle coach, and I teach an aerobics class, and I'm in love. He's married. It's so doomed. And he's in politics. He's the deputy mayor.
Bryce Dawkins? But he's so into family values.
Oh, that's just politics.
Where is Darko?
Dead, I hope. I'm not sure. I heard he was still in Europe or Switzerland or somewhere. But then I heard that you had joined the circus, so information can be unreliable.
We have to find him. We have to find him.
I think he's a bit freaked out. I guess he thought seeing you would answer some questions.
So I see. Well, it's great to see you guys. We must do brunch.
Sure. See you later, Florian.
Bernie!
So, Florian has changed?
Yes.
He's moved on from what happened to you. You should have moved on, too. What are you going to do?
He may not be here in Liberty City, but he's still out there. I will find out where Darko Brevich is, and I will make him answer for his actions. We know now that it was him. I need to be alone now, Roman.
Sure. I'll see you later there. Call me, okay?
He wasn't the one I was looking for.
Too bad, JG. I did what I could.